They said that it was near impossible. That I was being too ambitious. That I was dreaming too big. As a young Latino immigrant, I was not expected to achieve what I dreamt to achieve. I was laughed at for thinking otherwise. I felt discouraged, alone, and at times, hopeless. But I was determined to fight the odds. And so I kept dreaming big, kept working hard, and I proved them wrong. I proved that anyone can achieve the impossible, no matter where they come from.